Welcome back to our Let's Play of Doom Eternal. We last left off, we were making our way through Necroval, having a hard time of it, but we can do it, right? Now let's see. What do I still need? Still need to get a glory kill on the left side of a Doom Hunter. Something to open up all these doors. That's better. Wish I'd known this was here. Come on. Alright, so got that, and we got another thing to open the doors. Started shooting at me. So gotta get around to those things. Open. All right, they're open now. Okay. There we go. I got that, and I used one of my things, so I can now run back down here. Pick that up. Where am I headed? Almost done with this place. Only got two notches of my phytometer. There's two of them. Beautiful. What the hell? Where am I going? I'm down to 7 health. That was from behind. That up. I screwed that thing up, but that's okay. It's not like I can use any more batteries. Oops. Where am I looking? I'm looking over here. No, not over here. Find some way to get up there. Thank you. all my favorite. I got 14 of these. Supposed to come up here. All right. I missed something. Necroval Part 2. I don't know why they give me ammo right away if they, load me up as soon as the
things are. Inside this citadel is the soul extraction chamber. We must make our way through and to the top, where the pure Argent energy is exported directly to
Okay. I haven't seen you guys in a while. So is it? Where am I going? It's a pink area over there. Here.
5 enemies with a blood punch, back glory kill on a tyrant, and a left side glory kill on an archival. Already gotten two of the 8 things. This must not be a very long level. This is the last one. Cool. No achievement for that? Alright. Trophy, whatever. You know what I mean.
Your people are made to suffer. Processed souls for the Khan Maker's world. I assure you, this could have been avoided with different leadership.
You were using that Argent energy too. That's what I'm blaming on. That's the button I need, square.
Your people are made to suffer.
Cool. die already, jeez.
Come on.
There we go. Oh, that was two right there. Okay. So, I think we're going to call it here. Thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, please give me a like. Share, comment, subscribe. It always helps me out. What was the thing? Oh, did I already pick it up? As always, have a good day. And take care.